Juninho, pois, disse que esse filho do Jô tem que ir. Samilo, ele ou Juninho, pois.
But probably whether it makes sense to consider conjugate forms. I can think about it, first of all, we have to make precise what it means to conjugate point in this case.
You take geodesic, just in your example, uh-huh. You take geodesic and random distribution of the curvature in the space, can you predict the number of conjugate points? Along this geodesic, or something more complicated, or it's not covered by your.
I didn't think about it. So your coefficients are random during the evolution. So that means that the evolution is random. Is that so?
Coefficient is random coefficient. So you take the.
Random but constant. That's what you mean?
You may see the constant, yes. You may see very very simple cases, ordinary constant coefficient in your ordinary differential equation, but random distribution in the space.
Uh-huh. Okay, so
you cannot take the mean value of coefficient. You must take first the solution and then conjugate, calculate something, but not before.
It's probably better to discuss this question afterwards because there are certain things which have to be made precise. And so is that possible to do it in a quick time?
To see again your definition of conjugate time. There you say that x of 0 equals 0. But
this is only for linear systems. Hmm? This is only for linear systems.
Uh-huh. You have to have two conditions, initial conditions. So we speak about conjugate time for one solution and conjugate time for another solution. I mean, you can.
No, for a nonlinear system, the conjugate time is only defined along a given trajectory of the nonlinear system. So for each trajectory, there are different conjugate times. Yes.
So this is what it is.